One of the things that makes our domestic relations practice at Willie Williams and Davidson so unique is the fact that we exist in the context of the larger firm. And what that means for the clients is that if we have any questions or concerns with regard to any other issues, employment, labor law, we can walk down the hall and ask somebody that question and get you an answer about that, whether it's part of your domestic relations case or just a related question that you may come in with. The other thing that makes us unique is the fact that we are very sensitive to issues that arise with regard to union members. A lot of our clients are union members, and we understand how those specific issues impact on a domestic relations case. In our domestic relations practice, we handle everything from adoptions to paternity cases, child support and custody, divorces, prenups, everything within the five-county area and also in New Jersey. A lot of times people ask questions about what they need to do to prepare for an initial meeting with a domestic relations attorney. The first thing to do is write down all your questions. It doesn't matter how silly you think the questions are or how vague they are. Bring them with you and we'll go through them. We want you to understand what's going on in your case. Second thing is bring a notepad. Take notes. We encourage that. A lot of people feel funny about bringing a notepad in, but we like it. It's better for you to have the information. So take a look around our website. Feel free to contact me or any of the other domestic relations attorneys here at the firm. We're here to answer any of your questions.